area is C-26. And the following connecting destinations are in alphabetical order, starting with Abilene, connecting out of gate B-13. Corpus Christi is B-16. Detroit, C-39. Frankfurt, D-30. Guadalajara is connecting out of D-31. Lima, D-20. Little Rock is C-15. Manhattan, B-15. McAllen is A-28. Memphis, A-8. Mobile, B-21. New Orleans, A-24. Northwest Arkansas is B-27. Orlando is C-17. Paris is Charles de Gaulle, D-22. Philadelphia is connecting out of gate C-27. Pittsburgh is C-26. Raleigh-Durham is A-25. San Antonio is C-19. San Jose, D-18. Tampa is connecting out of A-11.
We're going to be landing
Tulsa
here.
Is A-35. And Washington's Reagan is connecting out of gate C-24. And once again, our arrival gate is C-30. And if your travels are finished in Dallas-Fort Worth, your baggage claim area is C-26. Now, if I did not announce your connecting gate, I was not provided with the information at this time, generally because you have more than an hour on the ground in Dallas-Fort Worth. But in this situation, and like always, we do suggest you check the TV monitors located throughout the terminal for any last-minute connecting gate information or changes. For our members, we have four Admirals Clubs. They're located across from gates A-24, B-5, C-20, and D-23. If you are making a connection to another terminal, we highly recommend that you take the Skylink.